Hateful messages sprawled on a local business. Now investigators are trying to track down the suspect. Angela Rozier joins us live from Boynton Beach with the latest on this. Angela?
Well, you know, the owner here already painted over that graffiti here behind me, the wall west side of the building. But as you can imagine, it was a pretty disturbing discovery here Monday morning. Now, these are evidence photos taken by the Boynton Beach Police Department. Whoever did this spray painted in black paint on the west side of the building. Now, the suspect painted a Nazi symbol and the capital letter A with a circle around it. The owner discovered the graffiti at around 9 o'clock Monday morning. She says a customer who drove by spotted the markings and came inside the business here, which is called Clear Copy, to let the owner know. So you then call police, who responded to the printing business here, which is located along North Federal, just north of Boynton Beach Boulevard. She says she has no idea who did this or why someone would do something like this.
It's depressing and it's sad, you know, because it doesn't usually happen around here, but obviously it's moving to this area. So it's just kind of sad.
And she says this is a family-owned business. They've been here in this area in Boynton Beach for about 37 years. Again, she says this is the first time anything like this has happened, but investigators here in Boynton Beach are telling us they need your help. If you saw anything in the area over the weekend or early Monday morning, call police. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.
All right.